Emergency care departments are an area where we really need to make fast decisions. The problem is that emergency wait rooms are often overcrowded. So if we can support clinicians to filter out the people that are really sick and need immediate medical attention from those who are not, that's a huge benefit. My name is Femke de Theije, and together with my team, I developed a handheld device that can aid in the diagnosis of a heart attack. And that from a single droplet of blood in just 8 minutes. When people come in with symptoms of a heart attack, they need to have a troponin test result to be able to diagnose this patient. In a typical workflow, it means that you take a blood draw. That blood draw is sent over to the lab, and it can take up to an hour before that result of the troponin test is available in the patient file. With our technology, the workflow can be made much more simple by allowing the emergency care staff to take a finger stick of blood and to collect the result in about 8 minutes. And on that result, a doctor then can immediately act. This benefits both doctors and patients by facilitating quick treatment decisions. And it also reduces stress for patients who are eagerly waiting for the outcome of their medical test. And it can potentially also minimize the damage to the heart muscle in the case of a heart attack. We had to develop a test that is just as reliable as a lab test. It has to be easy to operate, and it has to be simple, fast, and small. We do that by using magnetic nanoparticles that bind to specific antigens in our sample, in our case troponin. By using magnetic forces, we draw those particles towards the surface where they can bind. The amount of bound particles on the surface is a measure for the troponin concentration in the sample. And it's a pretty cool technology. I've been working with biosensors for almost 20 years now, so I have a good understanding of the technology behind it. In my current role, I also take care that the technology becomes available for emergency care teams worldwide. For my R&D team, that means bringing together people from different disciplines and with different backgrounds to tackle the challenges that come on our path. Besides my own team, I work with many other disciplines as well. For example, the production people, to make sure that the cartridges go available in large amounts. Our commercial team, to make sure that the technology becomes available for the market. And also with the customer support group, to make sure that we provide solid answers to questions that customers may raise. We do believe that our solution brings an important contribution to better access to fast diagnosis. Also in small hospitals and in low-income areas without a nearby lab.